What do I want?
To kill them. To kill them all.
Sorry, that's incorrect, but you do get this lovely watch and a year's supply of turtle wax. What I want is to be left alone.
So, Giles, got anything that can make this day any worse?
At the end of the world.
No, I can count on you. It's what? I feel better.
You know what they say? 90% of the vampire slaying game is waiting.
You couldn't have told me that 90% ago.
You know what the saddest thing in the world is?
That hair on top of that outfit.
You're dead.
I may be dead, but I'm still pretty. Which is more than I can say for you.
Hey, I hear there's a dance at the Bronze tonight. Could be fun.
Yeah.
Buffy?
Sure. We saved the world. I say we party.
Cordelia, your mouth is open. Sound is coming from it. This is never good.
So, are you gonna kill me, or are we just making small talk?
That was then.
This is now.
You can't do it. You can't kill me.
Time.
Don't forget, you're supposed to be a meek little girly girl like the rest of us.
Spoil my fun.
No one here is man enough to kill him.
Well, I wouldn't be too sure of that. How about you let the door hit you in the ass on the way out of town? I just want to be alone and quiet in a room with a chair and a fireplace and a tea cozy. I don't even know what a tea cozy is, but I want one.